What's good, everyone? It is Mike from Card Manic back at it again in today's vlog. Check this out. You could probably see San Francisco 49ers Stadium over here. We are here at the GTS Marketing Autograph Show. It was a three-day event. I didn't stop by yesterday, which was Friday, to do Trey Lance. Today, it is mostly San Francisco Niner players and San Francisco Giants players. Tomorrow, or later on this video, we'll be coming back over here for my Oakland Raiders, Las Vegas Raiders, some Oakland A's players. There are some vendors in here setting up, so I'm not 100% sure to expect. This is my first time out here, so we're gonna head in here, see if we can see maybe some cards, meet some old school, some Hall of Famers, you know, from my childhood. Go Oakland A's, go San Francisco Giants, go Bay Area, go Oakland Raiders, go all of that. But let's go head in here. Be in here. It's kind of packed. I mean, there are some vendors out here setting up, but for the most part, I mean, the lines to get autographs right now, Jerry Rice and Joe Montana are signing. So, I mean, you can take a look over there. There are a ton of Niner fans out here. So, you know, I'm going to go ahead and hit this line, wait for Jerry Rice. And there's a couple vendors out here selling cards. So I'm going to take a look. I didn't bring anything with me. So maybe tomorrow when I'm back here for the Raiders and the Oakland A's, maybe I'll bring some cards to take a look. But let's hop in this line and let's see what's up. Here with the GOAT, Jerry Rice, about to get the auto. Pumped.
Have a good one.
Okay. One and one.
Come on around, buddy.
Awesome, man. How are you?
I'm good. How you doing?
Good. Got to do with the gold ink. Jerry Rice, the GOAT.
There you go. Let that dry now.
Thank you, man. Have a good one.
You have a good one now.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming out.
All right, guys. Here it is. Final product. We got the Jerry Rice rookie card. I went with the gold ink. You guys can see it right there. Love it. What a great experience. Of course, I do get all my stuff Beckett authenticated. But man, shout out to Jerry Rice. What a great experience. We're out here at the show again. I'm gonna probably hit up and check out some of these tables. I'm definitely gonna be back tomorrow, so stay tuned. It is day two of the autograph show. So yesterday was a blast. Today we are going to be meeting Tim Brown, getting his autograph for the PC. So I'm pretty excited. Hopefully we'll see some more cards out here, but in the meantime, I am gonna be ripping in some product while we wait for Tim Brown. So let's see what we get. All right, guys, this time I decided to bring a blaster box with me. We got the 2021 Chronicles Blaster Box. This is the NFL, this is the Fanatics Exclusive. Just got this one in a couple days ago. So with yesterday, with having to wait for autos to come in, I decided, you know what, let's go ahead and let's rip before my number gets called for Tim Brown. So let's check it out, see what we're gonna get. Of course, if you want to win some cards from this rip, hit that subscribe button below. I'd highly appreciate it. All right, there we go. Some on the spot rips. Pack number one. Chronicles is always fun. We got Nico Collins, Traquan Smith, Jamar Chase. There we go. Put this one offside. Ooh. We got some revolutions. Look at this cracked ice. Tyreek Hill. Number two. 12 out of 50. There we go. That's sick. We got acetate. Des Fitzpatrick. Elijah Moore. Davis Mills Pink. And Traquan Smith. We'll put these other cards off to the side. Put our fire cards right over there. Dang. Tyreek Hill out of 50. That's heat. All right, let's keep it going. We got Tua, Javonte Williams, Corey Davis, Mac Jones. There we go, Mac Jones score. There we go. Patrick Mahomes, acetate. Put that one in the hit pile. Kenneth Gainwell and AJ Brown. All right, pack number three. Aaron Donald, Matt Ryan, DC for the PC. Ooh, we got Chuba Hubbard. Revolution, let's see if this is numbered. Oh, baby. Revolution's coming through. 3 out of 10, Chuba Hubbard. That's dope. Guys, we got a couple packs left. But so far that Mac Jones was fire. Those Revolution parallels are sick. Let's take a look. We got Alvin Kamara, Joe Burrow, Miles Sanders. Oh, there we go. We got Zach Wilson, Prism Black. There we go. That's dope. Russell Wilson, Christian McCaffrey, and Travis Etienne Jr. All right, we got a couple packs. Two packs left. I'm really digging the Revolutions parallel. I almost wish I grabbed more of these Fanatics boxes. Hopefully, they're still online. Here we go, Trey Lance, Jeffrey Simons, Mac Jones. There we go. Let's see if this bad boy is numbered. Woo, this one is numbered 3 out of 75. There we go. This is the Sunburst parallel. Dude, don't sleep on Revolutions at all. Don't sleep on Chronicles from Fanatics. And there we go, pink Trevor Lawrence to round off that pack. All right, last pack mojo. I don't really know how this pack or this box could get much better, but let's see. I might have to buy another one of these. This might be sleeper blaster box of the year. Oh, look at this Justin Herbert Revolutions. Let's see if this is numbered. Rapture, not numbered. I don't think this is numbered. No, but that is dope. Really sweet. Justin Herbert put that one in the hit stack. Sam Ellinger, Micah Parsons, and Jalen Hurts rounded off. All right, guys, comment below what you guys think of Chronicles Blaster from Fanatics. That Sunburst Mac Jones. We got that Prism Black Mac Jones again. That Tyreek Hill out of 50. And then that big one, that Chuba Hubbard out of 10. Don't sleep on Revolutions. All right, it's probably our turn to get up and go meet Tim Brown. I'm gonna clean this up and let's go over there. Guys, we are here day two for the autograph signing. Today is the Oakland Raiders. We're gonna go meet Tim Brown, so I'm super excited to get his autograph. It's probably my first time meeting him, so I'm super pumped. Let's go wait in line, let's go get that auto.
There we go.
We got a
auto.
Flat.
Yep.
You want
right.
Blue or?
Black, please.
Black, please.
Thank you so much. Have a great day. Yeah, go too. Raiders.
Yes, sir.
It's a pretty cool experience. Got the Tim Brown. Decided to go with it in black Sharpie because I think it just looks better, right there below his body on the ground. So, pretty excited, man. I'm always glad to get PC autos, especially rookie cards. So we're gonna go check out the show. We're gonna see more and see if we can pick up some cards. How's the show going so far?
We're doing pretty good. We're called Menace Labs. Follow us if you can.
There you go.
Custom 3D prints as well. If you're a breaker, and we sell cards.
There you go.
Yeah, man.
Check it out. You got all the Raiders. You got the Bo Jackson.
You had to come out hard on Raider Day, so.
There we go.
Having a great time.
All right, shout out one more time on IG.
Yeah, we're Menace Labs at IG.
All right, go check them out. Yes. Guys, that is a wrap for the two-day GTSM sports marketing autograph show. So yesterday we met Jerry Rice. That was an awesome experience. Today we got to meet Tim Brown. That was pretty cool. Got both those rookie cards signed off for the PC. We didn't pick up any cards from any of the vendors, and that's okay. Some self-control is always good, but we did rip into that Fanatics Exclusive Chronicles Blaster Box. That was fire. Boy, three numbered cards, man, I'm gonna definitely have to try that one again. And of course, if you like the content, hit that subscribe button below, give me the thumbs up. It truly, truly does mean a lot to me. I will see you on the next rip. Have a great day, and I'll see you when I see you.